Would you look at this? Oh, goddamn headphones. Hey guys, today I'm going to be having a look at Arnold Schwarzenegger's new movie trailer, Killing Gunther. Love me some Schwarzenegger, let's see how this one plays.
Gunther may be the most feared hitman working in the industry today. If you want to be king, you have to kill the king.
Everyone knows who he is.
Gunther.
Gunther.
Gunther's.
Where is Gunther?
I'm right here.
What's with the head?
He's the greatest hitman ever.
Bullseye.
I will be the guy who killed Gunther. I put together an unstoppable team.
Just erase that.
I'm Donald Kisnowski. Or Boom Boom. I'm trying to get that started.
Boom goes the dynamite.
My name is Sanat Perusa.
My first professional kill was at the age of 8.
Did you see that shot? That's my little girl!
This is that I crush things.
And then there's our secret weapon.
The friggin' Belakalakova twins!
You love it here.
I need to find a window.
When I found out that there were a bunch of assassins trying to kill me, I got pissed off.
Been a bit of a rocky start. I want to kill him even more now.
Let's go.
We're in way over our heads.
FBI, I would like to report a hitman.
You ratted me out to the FBI?
Yes.
I am going to kill him.
Well, you're going to try to kill him again.
Give me the bazooka, will you?
We got to be on our toes.
Okay, I think it's done.
They're going to get terminated. That I can tell you.
Go ahead. Kill me!
Well, Schwarzenegger is back. Kill me, Predator. Be terminated. Okay, so Schwarzenegger is a brand. He's going to be dropping those catchphrases for the rest of his career. And I love it. Having Schwarzenegger back on the big screen after his term as the Governator, it's good, man. Like, I love me some Schwarzenegger. Back in the day in the 80s, his collaborations with Cameron, all his action flicks, fantastic. The Expendables movies, not so much. They're give or take. Honestly, the first one was really great with Stallone and all the crew, but yeah, the subsequent sequels, as sequels do, not so good. But Killing Gunther just looks like a comedy fest with some explosions and Schwarzenegger kicking ass. Looks cool. Definitely going to be checking that one out. Anyway, thank you once again for checking out my channel. Hope you enjoyed that trailer reaction. I know I sure as hell did. Thanks again for watching. Till next time.